We are back with some more Bone Thugs and Harmony. This is requested by Buffalo Soldier. Buffalo Soldier. They said react to Bone Thugs and Harmony. Battle Zone. So that's what we gonna do. Bone Thugs and Harmony Battle Zone. Let's get it.
Pick up your wings.
Hold on, let me see if I'm a cook. Sounds like a woman. So there's a woman. His voice sounds like a woman. Busy's. I've never seen his voice like this. Heard. Now it sounds more like him. I can't sleep at night cause I lay in my bed. I be tossing and turning to avoid my dreams. Hey, sometimes I can't. So, yo, there's some days where I just can't fall asleep. I don't know why. But that's interesting. Trying to avoid my dreams. I love dreaming. Is it cause he has nightmares? Who knows, man? Who knows? It's a mother fricka, really want to rumble, we can tumble, we wilder than any animal that's in the jungle. Just that flow and those two lines is clean. Damn, this is a long verse. He's been spinning for like 2 minutes. Not really 2 minutes, but like he's been spinning for a hot minute.
show some tactics that niggas don't have. Put money in the basket, put them all in body bags and caskets. Chop them in the river, flash, that's that ass. It's with big class, ain't no coming back, hunting niggas from the past. We gon' settle this shit right here, fight the whoever blood gets spilled first. We gon' be the nigga right away, get the hurt. Not me, I'm determined to wake up and still be living in the morning. You feelin' me, quicker than the goddamn pencil. Hit it just directly in the middle, right between the eyes. Do me figure so the nigga die, shoot a couple more times.
Who had the best verse? Come on, this one's easy, man. Easily. Not even close who had the best verse on this one. Man. Not even close. I mean, his verse was like three of them verses. Not even close, man. Crazy. Lazy. They did the thing, Lazy and Busy. But if you compare it to Crazy, in this song particularly, talking about this song, Crazy was all the way up in, I don't know, Mount Everest. Like, this man rapped so long that he didn't even give Wish and Flesh to get on. Obviously not, but like, dang, that was a dope track. So shout out Buffalo Soja for the request. Come on, we'll react to next. Peace out.